This video demonstrates how to send multiple originals as a multi-page file or store them as a single stored file. Press the original feed type, select Batch, or scan from the automatic document feeder. Press OK. Place the originals. Choose the settings for sending or storing. Select the Start key to scan the originals. If Batch is selected, place additional originals and then press the Start key. If Scan from Automatic Document Feeder is selected, scanning starts automatically when you place the additional originals. Place subsequent originals after the first originals have been scanned. Repeat this step until all originals are scanned. After all originals are scanned, press the pound or hash key.